blinded by thick fog, two fully loaded 747s race toward disaster.
Get off!
In 1977, the worst accident in aviation
is listed among the causes of airline crashes. November 1996. A startled tourist captures the scene as a hijacked Ethiopian jet with 175 people on board crashes into the water off the Comoros Islands in the Indian Ocean.
With the engine in flames, passengers escape down emergency chutes. This was filmed from the terminal building on Japan's Okinawa Island. As the last of the passengers race across the tarmac, this happens.